Yeah.
Sure. Good afternoon. What a name. Did you say something? It's a lovely afternoon. Nice January. Nice cold. They had a touch of snow in Tiverton in Devon. And this is the house which is sold now, but I want to film it to explain everything. This is where my brother had his car, his garage. He had a garage there. And now it's all taken down. And he did all his fence, and my youngest brother, a good job in there. Very lovely. Lovely job. And he done it all out of his own pocket. Okay. Right here is my father's garage, where he used to keep his car. I'm showing the garage. And there used to be a garage, but there's no garage there now. It's just a wall in their house. That was the old barn. Right here, where all the trees are, that used to be the barn. We used to be, sure, right bang, used to be the barn and the hay barn. Further down there, Jeannie.
Yeah.
Down here, my father had a railway truck. Mm-hmm. Where the? Over there, Jeannie. You remember the railway truck?
Yeah.
Yeah. There, in between those two trees, there's a railway truck. And also, round here, we used to have a chicken run round here. Many, many years ago. Mm-hmm. Filming, Joey?
Yeah.
Good. And this is what, then after all, when we'd taken it all down in the 60s, we call this a wrap. What a good, what lovely trees they got for the house. So we're going to walk down to the, yeah, you like it, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, Joey's talking. Right, we had a greenhouse here many, many years ago, 1970, and now it's all gone, and then after that, we turn it all into a vegetable garden. Now look at it now, it's lovely green grass, nice lawn. Same again, this is used to be a vegetable garden, and now it's all turned into a nice green garden, a lawn. Oh, here's the house. Film it from there to there.
Yeah.
Many, many years ago, next door neighbours and this house used to be all in one. Used to be one house, one neighbour. And look at it now. Two neighbours now, and you wouldn't believe it. Hundreds and hundreds of years ago. I think this house is about 300 or over 300 or 400 years old. And we've got a well water, a pump here. This is where we used to pump our water. We used to take this out, pour the water in, and then pump it like that, and pump our water. And people can still, it costs a lot of money to have that all cleaned out. Because the council is so greedy. And they are the greediest people on earth. Well done. We got center heating now in here, and there's oil tank, the bath, the washhouse. The old washhouse and a toilet as well inside. We can't go inside because it's locked. It's private now. This used to be a vegetable garden down here. And now look at it now, nice and green. And that was our old toilet. we used to wash it before we had up-to-date toilets, and we had to wash it all down, sit down and wash it down with water. Mm. All those years ago, see how it's changed. That's Joey. On my shoulder. There we are. This is the house again. This is the bath. And this is the lawn. Beautiful house. It used to be all in one many, many years ago. Very rich person bought it. And over here we used to have a sycamore tree my brother planted. That's why we made it into a seat. We had a fish pond. We had a fish pond right here. And it's a lovely fish pond, and we had loads of fishes in there. And this apple tree here. No one could never name the apple, so I call it a John Iring Barbara. So it's a beautiful apple, a nice big apple, and it's a cooker and an eater this time of year. It's nice and sweet. And here's ours again. I know you don't like me doing the cockerel. Okay, have a happy new year. I know it's the third week in January. And watch out before we go. In 2 weeks' time, in the first week in February, we are going to see some real snow. And it'll be about 6 or 8 inches deep. And 1979, it was 15 foot deep. And it won't be so deep this year because we had a lot of rain. But we're going to see snow in February for the first time since 1979. Yeah. Quack, 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 quack. Ah. Okay, film the house again. It'll be all silence now, and then you can go right round and show them all the garden. And what a lovely, beautiful sky. Look up in the sky. Show them what the sky is like on the 21st of January. The house again. Go right back. Go slowly. Go right up to the old toilet and show them what it's really like, what we used to have. Don't bother about that. Don't ask again. Happy memories for me. I was born in this house, 1958. That makes me 31. 31 years of age. And I planted this one, 1974, the bay tree. And it took years and years to grow. In 1978, it started to grow. It took 4 years to stab it. Thank you very much, and hope you enjoy. But the house is sold, and sorry you cannot buy it now. But take care. Bye for now.